The Thirsty Crust Story. One hot summer day, to die for want of water. Oh!
Oh my God! I am feeling so thirsty!
At last, he saw a pitcher. He at once flew to it with great delight. The water was so low that the crow could not drink it. Then the crow pebbles lying nearby, he took the pebbles one by one and dropped them into the pitcher. The water reached the neck of the pitcher. The crow drank water to his heart's content and flew away. He's away.